We've been very, we've been anticipating. Oh my goodness. Dean, take a picture. Oh, you are.
Wow, we got the whole crew.
Look at that. Oh my gosh.
My wife and kids and our friends.
Oh, even the baby. Wow.
Hi.
This is great.
Little baby.
Could you tell us a little bit about what the church is doing in the Philippines?
Yeah, sure, Mrs. I'm not sure if you guys heard about what happened in the Philippines about a month ago, that storm. 31 days worth of rain that came down in one day. So part of our church has a medical mission. And what they do in general is basically go to poor areas in the Philippines, provide free medical, free dental, just any kind of health care. And then, of course, they're partnering up with the officials in the Philippines to help with the relief. We're doing that as well as we also have a medical mission here in the United States as well. And so that's what we're doing.
That's their other job.
Do you guys want me to close the door?
Are you cold or warm? What do you want? Because we're comfortable.
Okay, we're okay. It's all right.
Okay.
She's sitting by the fire, so I mean, you're cold.
You
want to
put one
in the
Christmas. We wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. We want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of our hearts.
Hey, thank you, Mrs. Isabel.
We love it.
Oh,
thank you so much.
You guys like it?
Loved it.
How can we donate to the...
Right.
Can we donate now?
Yeah, we're actually collecting it tonight.
Okay.
And I'm also going to leave behind a card from the